Hi, my name is Kevin Ellison, and this is This Week in Mount Athletics.
Lamar, spin move, drive inside, dump over to Julian from the corner. Shot,
got it, and he hit it!
Once again, I am sophomore Kevin Ellison, a member of your Northeast Conference Men's Golf Championship team. My team will be the host for the 35th and final edition of This Week in Mount Athletics. The school year is now officially over at the Mount. I would like to congratulate the class of 2012 and wish them luck in the future endeavors. The school year may be over, but the men's golf and the track and field team still have a couple events left on the schedule. My team, the men's golf team, will be headed to Greensboro, North Carolina to participate in NCAA regionals starting on Thursday. Our entire team is excited to get down to Greensboro and show the big schools what we got. The track and field team competed at the ECAC IC4A championships over the weekend. I'm going to drive this over to my teammates, Danny McCallick, who will fill you in on the track team.
Thanks, Kevin. Hi, everyone. I'm senior Danny McCallick.
At the IC4A championships, freshman Kobe Rosemeyer-Gussio finished 12th in the 200. Senior Dylan Bernard was 16th in the 5,000, and senior Tom Fitzsimmons was 26th in the 400. At the ECAC championships, junior Tika Robinson finished 14th in the long jump, and freshman Heather Juring was 15th in the javelin.
This is an exciting time for the men's golf team after we captured our first NEC championship. We're all looking forward to going down and having a good trip. Mount baseball team finished up its season over the weekend. I'm going to turn this over to my teammate, Devin O'Grady, so he can fill you in on the action about the Mount Nine.
Thanks, Danny. Hello, everyone. I'm sophomore Devin O'Grady.
The Mount baseball team was swept in a four-game series against Central Connecticut State over the weekend. In the second game against the Blue Devils, the Mount scored five times in the seventh to trim the margin to 6-5. Sophomore Nick Walker hit a two-run double, while sophomore Brandon Scott, junior Mark Caranta, and senior Josh Winner also each knocked in a run in the one-run loss. The Mount honored its seven seniors before the game on Saturday. Winter hit a two-run homer in his first at-bat, and singled up the middle in his final collegiate at-bat. The senior made the first appearance of his career on the mound in the seventh, and fellow senior Michael Foster also ended his career with a base hit.
Just like the rest of my teammates, I cannot wait to play in the NCAA regionals this week. I'm really excited to get down there to Greensboro and see some of the top teams in the country and hopefully play a decent tournament. I'm going to chip this up to Tony Icepoon.
Thanks, Devin. Hi, everyone. I'm sophomore Tony Athun. I would like to congratulate redshirt junior Lise Christianton on being named to the All-Northeast Conference first team in softball, and redshirt sophomore Nicole Pagano on her second team selection. With the lacrosse season now over, we'll unveil the top play of the year nominees soon. And make sure you keep a lookout for the top play of the year vote in a few weeks. Making the NCAA regionals as a sophomore is great. I think it's amazing that we made the NCAA regionals. I can't wait to play there with all these good teams, and I hope we do our best. I'm going to put this over to Ryan Triller.
Thanks, Tone. Hi, everyone. I'm freshman Ryan Triller. My team, the men's golf team, will travel to the NCAA regionals for the three-round tournament starting on Thursday in Greensboro, North Carolina. It's exciting that we made it. It should be really fun to go down there and compete with some of the best teams in the country. And hopefully we can continue with our successes. Track and field will have some participants in the NCAA East Regional on May 24th through the 26th, and hopefully at the NCAA Championship on June 6th through the 9th. Remember that you can get all of your Mountain Athletics news at mountathletics.com. Check us out on Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube by searching for Mountain Athletics. You can also like us on Facebook by texting Like Mount Athletics to 32665.
I'm sophomore Tony Athwun.
I'm senior Danny McCulloch.
I'm freshman Ryan Triller.
I'm sophomore Devin O'Grady.
And I'm sophomore Kevin Ellison.
And this was This Week in Mountain Athletics.